Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Disney Dreamlight Valley, where today we are going to go ahead and make the lobster roll, which she said it was lemon, lobster roll, wheat, and she did say garlic. I don't know where my garlic is. Uh-oh. Okay. Garlic. Is that it? Lemon? Wheat? Oh, no. Butter. There we go. Ooh, that looks delicious. A 5-star. I want to see how much this would sell for. All right. And the another one she wanted was just plain sushi, which is just... wheat and I think fish. Any fish? Let's go rainbow trout because I have a lot of that. No. It's rice. I remember we couldn't progress because we didn't have any rice. There we go. Rice does take a long time to grow too. So I think I'm going to grow a bunch of that. All right, let's go ahead and throw a herring. We are not done. We're going to make two sushi. All right, I want to use all the cheaper fish, because they're not worth that much. But yeah. There we go. All right. Thank you. All right. So lobster roll is. What took you so long? I've been practically starved to death. At least you brought me what I wanted. I suppose it must fulfill my end of the bargain. Since the curse, I've seen a mysterious flower growing near the pillar in the swamp. It's a rare flower expert. I wanted to keep it close, to protect it, of course, but it didn't really have any effect I was looking for. So here, you can have it. If you find a use for it, you would absolutely tell me. Ooh, oh, it's the same plant we saw before. All right, we're finally here. She's finally here. Oh my goodness. Every time I visit here, she's never here. Oh, I did not mean to sit at her table. It would look comfy though. Corrupted flower.
You're here,
fine. Aha, just as expected. Oh, I do have bad RNG though. I went to the forest with Minnie, that's what you see in my party that much. I haven't found a blue flower. I found it without her before, but now, yeah, nothing. But I will say the event, the Pixar event, it's not being kind. I have very difficult challenges to try to complete. So, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and try to push through with that. We do have a long way to go, but I do want to see if I can get everything before the event ends. The flower contains power that comes from a dark place. I just might be able to use it for a little experiment. Oh, you're still here? Well, thanks for the help, Angelfish. Mustn't overstay your welcome. I'll be in touch if something comes up. And don't go helping anyone else too much. Stick with Ursula. Trust me. You want me as a friend. If you don't betray me and get bad deals, I might trust you. Alrighty, everyone. So, today is the day we are caught up on most of the side quests. The only two is to find that mysterious picture for Scrooge McDuck, which is behind us. I haven't because I have an event mission to sell 20 emeralds. So I need a Donald here because I have him as miner. And Minnie's here because of the flowers.
Oh, hello!
Use your Dreamlight to open this door, and inside you meet a robotic little friend of a few words but great charm. Let's go. It's impressive. Now you may visit the world of a clever little chap named Wally.
Thank you. Very kind.
We're back on Earth. Oh, he's stuck. Oh my goodness. Don't mind me, friend. I'm just gonna go ahead and remove. Whoa! Wait. No, because I don't have food on me either, so I can't do all this. What's this? Open storage? Oh my goodness, we're gonna take his storage. Oh, I took his storage. Alright. He's not watering his plants. Must be right. Oh, I had to find a handle. Oh, that's nice. A plant. Let's cover these up. Oh, this is awesome. Did he bury the handle? Oh my goodness, is this new resources we're gonna use? Oh, this is awesome. Okay, so that's nothing there. Oh no! I used my stamina for that. Okay. Alright. Just checking back here. Nothing. Alright. Alright, let's water the plants here. My goodness, Wally, you gotta water your stuff, bud. Wait, did this just appear? Oh, there it is, the handle. Whoa, his spare tires. What is this, garden seed? Unusual seed, can it still sprout? Okay. Wait, maybe I should actually activate the quest. There we go. Hey, buddy. What's up? Wow. Hi there. Wally. Oh, yeah, he doesn't speak. He only says his language. Hello, Wally. I'm here to help. Okay, maybe he does. You seem upset. What's wrong? Oh, you can't move. I'll find something to fix it. I already have. Here you go, buddy. Your broken leg. Ta-da! Yeah, Wally, you're fixed. Directive Earth. When you're trying to clean up Earth? That's gonna be very difficult. If you've seen the movies, you saw how much trash there is. Would you like some help? Looks like you're turning a trash into stackable cubes. I bet I could use that crafting station. What's this for? Am I supposed to plant these? Oh boy, I might have to... Boy. Alright. We're crafting trash. Here, it's all cleaned up. Oh boy, look at all this trash around he has to clean up. All by himself. This world is... lifeless. You're not lifeless. Ta-da! You're pointing to a plant. I don't see many plants. Do you mean the one you want to be more? We can do that. I just need to plant some seeds. Oh my god. Hopefully I have enough stamina. Plant Wally's special seeds to help them. Okay. Is it anywhere though? Okay, let's go one right here by this, the crafting table. Let's go ahead and grow. Wally, would you stop falling, mate? Let's go right here. That looks pretty good. That's four. Let's go one right here. Go. This is right in the path. It looks weird. All right here. Up. Five. Then right beside the portal. Six. This little area here needs some love right here. Seven. And then, right in the center, eight. All right. I'm gone. Do I have food? All right, water them up. Boom again. All right. These are tiny trees though. Wow, they look beautiful. I'm glad I can help you here, but now I need your help, Wally. Ooh, will you come to my village? Merlin told me to get you. Right. You don't remember who Merlin is, but he might know how to make you feel more comfortable. I'll go ask him.
Well, hello.
Wally. Oh, yes, I remember now. A charming little robot.
A minute of your time?
Screwjob talking here. Rather happy in the valley before. I suppose you must first win his trust. Consider, what does he like? He likes plants. Yes, plants are one of the many things that Wally enjoys collecting. Talk to Scrooge McDuck. He's a collector too, you know. He might have some bits and babbles around that you can bring to Wally. Who knows? Maybe Mr. McDuck trash can become Wally's treasure.
I tip my hat to you,
neighbor.
I prefer not to take it off.
Greetings. What can I do for you on this fair day? I need to find an interest object for a friend like, fire extinguisher, umbrella? Try to get my umbrella for this season. Perhaps something else? I need to find an interesting object for a friend like, a parachute? Oh, watch out, parachute. It's made the entire gold thread. I'm afraid it's all for our price range. Something else, perhaps? Fire extinguisher? Yes, I do have fire extinguisher for sale. Now, I cannot let it go for free, but if you bring me a few garnets, I'll gladly give it to you.
Good day to you.
Good day and salutation. Here you go. All right.
Hey.
Oh, and they're the right beauties too. All right, everyone. The confirmation menu is stuck. Well, here we are. If you remember the Furious videos, something happened like this before. Well, here you are, your own fire extinguisher. Now, you're looking for more items for your friend to collect, and you don't see what you want here. You might talk to Mickey and Goofy.
How you doing today?
Hey, bud, I hear that you're a little robot fella you're trying to help bring to the valley. Wally? Yeah, he's very shy.
Yuck.
Believe it or not, I can be a bashful sometimes too.
Oh.
Now, I also hear you're looking for stuff to bring your little guy out of his shell. I wish I had something for you. Sorry, but I'd love to show you this boot I finished out of the pond the other day. And guess what? There's a plant growing in it. Oh, may I have it, please? Gosh, I'm pretty fond of this boot. I want to see that plant grow too. But you know how boots are. They come in pairs. You should go fish around the pond in the meadows and bet you'll find its match.
Hey. How about we do something together?
Sir, you found a new friend to bring to the valley. His name is Wally, and he's a gardener like you. That's great. We can use all the gardening help we can get. So you're looking for a gift to help him win his trust? Well, I got a great bouncy ball he might like. Wally would love that back at my house. It's right. We're at your house, Mickey.
So long for now.
Collect the ball from inside Mickey's house. Oh! Ooh! I'll take this first. Alright. Fish in sprout fruit from one of the meadow's ponds. Alright.
Hot dog! I love rainy days!
It's been raining here a lot lately. Alright, let's go fishing. I don't think I need to fish in the ripples. I think. Hello, Mickey, are you following Mickey? I should just tell him to follow me. Seaweed, as you can tell, like in the last video, if you want seaweed, you can grow seaweed. So I went ahead and upgraded the market in the other areas. And rice was already given when you upgrade once, or when you build it in the glands. Let's just try the ripples then. Okay. Let me try the ripple. There we go. It said one of the ponds. Goofy does not want to give me his boot. Is it this one?
Oh boy, what a morning!
Alright, Irene, we fished the wrong one. It's here, because there's really not a ripple right in this area, right here. Oh! Alright, here we go. We got it. There we go. Alright. Hey! Here's a fire extinguisher, this case, and a ball to play, and a plant to grow. Wow! I knew you'd like them. I hope you feel at home at the valley. There's more, a lot more to collect there. You can make friends with everyone. Whoopee! Ta-da, Wally! You're showing me yourself. Does that mean you'd like to come? Oh, that's so hard to communicate with them then. Great! I'll get your house ready. Alright. So this is going to be a temporary housing position for Wally. I will move everything, I wonder when we're going to move the stumps.
Oh, the flowers are...
Holy smoke, this is huge! Oh my goodness! Wait. Let me zoom out. There. Okay. Oh, this is massive! Wally's place is huge! It's going to, Sally's going to replace some areas where, I have, maybe I should just do it here, right? Yeah, because I want more land for me to get, stuff growing there. All right.
Good day, dear.
Good day. As soon as I place you... 2,000. Oh, screws. Oh, now everyone's ready for a wee robot friend, Wally. Gardener expertise. The valley economy will grow. Oh my goodness. Welcome, Wally. Minnie, you're too close. We can't see Wally. Oh, there he is. Wally! Welcome to Dreamlight Valley, Wally. Hope, please avoid the nightstorm, please. Oh, whistle. Yes, a side quest. Wally, welcome to Dreamlight Valley. There's so much to discover. Oh, Wally's courage is shy. I need to approach him carefully by showing him there's nothing to fear. Appear to his curiosity. There's so much thing here you could probably forget about, like castles and magic and Goofy. I shouldn't choose Goofy. Whoa! Let's check out his home. Minnie, what? Oh, yeah, I have to quest. I was like, wait, why is she following me? I have to quest. Alright. What is this? Alright. Wally's a bit hard to understand, but it's worth the effort. That little robot has a big heart, and there's a lot of nuance of its...
A little help, if
Hello.
You would.
Oh, good. The Valley Goofer is here. Tell me, have you attempted to tame the artifact for me? I'm desperate in need of it, but... what do you need? Oh, that merchant with the feathers, Scrooge, and he has a magical scroll, the Sun Scroll. It doesn't lead to riches, so it's completely useless to him. It does lead to a Sunstone, though, a magical artifact that will help us restore the giant willow in the glade. Plus, there's an insignificant little side effect that keeps me young forever, young. But it's an important thing that everyone will benefit. I doubt the merchant knows what the Sun Scroll does, so be a dear and fetch it for me. Has Mr. Duck agreed to give it to you? Not in many words, but that can be quickly fixed. We'll simply spy on him, learn where he hit the Sun Scroll, and then take it for ourselves. Don't worry, I'll talk to him. I should have known you couldn't do such a simple task. Fine, run along then. Maybe Scrooge McDuck will make a deal with you. As long as you bring me the scroll, I don't care how you do it.
I need to talk to you.
Hello.
Look who I want to see. I've advised that I'll further enchant your watering to remove the big ones. You should be able to remove the larger inconvenient mushroom with it. It will require some work, though. Are you ready? Yes. That's the spirit. The first thing we need is a purified night shard powder. Now, the shard are very hard, but we need to crush it into them. Do you know anyone good at crushing things? The little robot can. You mean Wally? Yes, he should be able to help. Speak to him about it as soon as you can.
How about the conversation?
Greetings and salutations. My kingdom for a scroll. Ooh. Greetings. Great goodness, you look like you want to talk business. I know you have a strange item called the Sun Scroll in your possession. Would you spare it to help your friend village? Aye, but first you must start by helping me. You must notice some unsavory characters lurking about the village. I suspect they have sticky fingers. I must protect myself from these, so I want to install something that records all the comings and goings. So, security camera? And I already have a design in mind. It looks like a plant with some very special fruit. I call it the McBerry tree. Ooh, I love it. Aye, you are a visionary like me. Now, if you want some sunscroll, you know what to do. The McBerry tree should look like a potted plant. You need softwood and soil. I have both of them. Also, and some electric components. I'm sure you can find a box of them in Wally's house. Which is also well fell out that one. Once it's been made, place it in front of a shop, then I'll give you the information you need. Alright, everyone. So the other two side quests of his is just to place some stuff down, which I will do on my own.
I'm gorgeous all the time.
I'm so happy to see you.
Alright, got the electronics. Soft soy. Oh, I'm going to collect those. Do you think you have a crusty shard for me? Here you go, buddy. Wally, ta-da! Powder as dark as the night. Thank you, Wally. Whoopee!
Oh, hello!
Hello, now I have a challenge for you. We've been working together for some time now. I think, well, I think you're ready to become a wizard. Do I get a pony hat? All good in time now. This is a book on how to enchant enchant objects. It's written in riddles, which any true wizard can decipher. Up to you, one hit. You need the ice tier seed. I don't know where that is. It was hidden in the building of the book. Here you are. Gather the things mentioned in the book: fallen water, ice heart, and mushroom. I think I have to unlock the next area, which is the frozen area. So I'll go ahead and do that next time. But first, hey there, who's that little guy? His name is Wally, and he's very shy. Oh, there's nothing wrong being shy. That's a little scary to be a new guy. Don't worry, I'll give him a real warm welcome. I can't wait to talk to that little fella.
Good boy.
Oh, better listen? Okay, I'm sorry. Hiya, Wally, I'm Goofy. Welcome to the valley. You seem familiar. We must have known each other before the forgetting. Oh, his eyes is lighting up. Guess you're a robot of few words, huh? I hope you can get like a translator or something into it, then he can speak to us. I can already tell you're really sweet. I hope you have a great time here. Whoopee, so you're happy you met Goofy? This is only the beginning. There's more to me. Whoa, what do you want to do now? We can pick flowers or feed animals. Or we can do both. Oh, there it is, a squirrel. There it is. All right. I ran around the whole place trying to look for an animal and none. Like I mentioned in my other games, once you need an animal, it's never there. All right, I think it needs raspberries. Yeah. Thank you. How do you like that, Wally? Ooh, I'm really glad you got to do all the things together. You join nature? Whoa! All right. So I already got the ingredients with me. I just got to craft. I'll craft in here. I think she's in here. Although there's a listening device
there.
Hey,
I've got a job for you.
Hey, good day. King of Front Scroll, thank you kindly. Now here's all you need to know to find the scroll. I hid away in the village before the clearing, so I'm not sure clear in detail, but I trust you'll find it. I buried the scroll in a locked chest near a cave on Dazzling Beach, though I cannot remember which one. As for the key to open the chest, you have to fish it out of the pool in the glade, the one that went to ruins. Happy searching, and thank you again for the McBerry treats.
Goodbye now!
Hello! So these two right here, before the forgetting, you just gotta place some stuff. That was a grand place. It could be again. I just need a bit of work and get decorated properly. Don't worry, I'll try to make the sorry swamp into a place that's lively and fun. Yeah, I got no doubts you see it on that.
Thank you kindly.
Could be top tier tourist destination, you know? No one likes to hike in the forest in a way that looks peasant. I'll decorate and make it perfect for a nature hike. Oh no, the critters look better. Using your
just
thinking caps, some good signposts and hiking trails will make it much more inviting. Alright, everyone, welcome back, welcome back. Looks like I see here, it's probably here. Because, oh, Ursula, what the? Oh, no! No one saw that. No one saw that. I don't think Ursula has a side quest, so she be... Oh, I gotta find what's her favorite. Oh! Alright, everyone, here it is. So, there are no two ripples can be beside each other. So, pretty sure this one's it. Boom!
Oh, it's you!
Hey, I was hoping to see you. What are you working on? Need a new potion to attract customers. What sort of magic potion do you think would be most demand here? It is love, but here, it's just coming back, so maybe luck potion. Luck are tricky, but they do sell well. Not bad idea. Oh no! Alright, so this is the diary that Donald found, I think. Loneliness is cold. My mind is numb with solitude. My thoughts are sluggish and dull. I think I could warm myself if I could talk to someone, but there's no one here. Alright, finally found it. Oh my goodness. I ran around digging every spot I saw. Alright. Oh, inventory's full. Oh boy, oh boy. Alright, here we go. I took some cool goggles. Alright, alright. Bring the chest and key to Mother Gothel. Alright. Here you go.
Oh, hello, dear.
The chest and the key.
Oh, how nice.
What's inside? Oh, here's the sun scroll. This brings me one step closer to finding the sunstone, and all it took was enormous effort on my part. Of course, you assisted. I'll be sure to tell you when we can be used again. Now, run along. I have the scroll to study. Alrighty, everyone. So I am going to go ahead and mark it there. It looks like we're done all the side quests up to this point. I do have to level up some of the characters to unlock more side quests. I should say friendship quests. So stay tuned for that. I will go ahead and try to get Mickey or Minnie's Blue Star Lilies completed. But with that being said, join me next time where we're going to go ahead and do some more friendship quests or either unlock the last character, who can it be, in the Mona series in the last of the three doors. I think there is a way up, so I think there might be more characters after that. Or we might be unlocked a new area. There is like, I think two or three more areas I saw. So with that being said, have an awesome day and I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.